She shrieked from the bottom of her soul, her pain and horror rising up and pouring out of her mouth in a vomitous stream of scream. He thrust the knife into her once, twice, three times, patiently and diligently going about the bloody task. She crumpled, dead, and he stood over her, smiling. He drew a heart on her arm using her blood and slipped away into the night, leaving Astrea Collings sprawled on the hardwood floor of her home.
Thank you. Thank you.